Many of us are wondering, is there going to be a Surface Pro 10 announced at the Microsoft event in September? Now, that's not very far away right now, and I have some very strong opinions on this. I'm going to go ahead and jump right in to that. Now, the current Surface Pro 9 has a 12th gen Intel processor. Right now, there's not any machines using any 14th gen, which means that the likelihood would be a 12th gen to a 13th gen increase in the Intel processor used. And this is usually the biggest selling point for a tablet. So we did have a Surface Pro 7 go to the Surface Pro 7 Plus. Could there be a 9 Plus this year? I think very strongly, probably not. So if you're waiting for a Surface Pro 10, Surface Pro 9 Plus, something with the 13th gen Intel processor in it, I don't think it's going to happen this year on the Pro line. Now, I do think there's a very strong chance that the Surface Laptop Studio 2 will be announced at this event. Now, the Surface Laptop Studio 2 would presumably have a 13th gen Intel processor, a 32 gigs of RAM, and a 64 gigabytes of RAM version. And then the 4050 NVIDIA GPU or the 4060, it would be wonderful if Microsoft broke the mold that they've created and actually went with one of the premium GPUs, which they've never done, even in the Surface Studio, the big honking machine that they have. They've never really gone all the way to the most powerful one. I don't know if there's some agreement they have with gaming tablet, gaming laptop manufacturers that they won't go into that space. That's my thinking on that. I think that's why they don't. So they leave that opportunity for them to keep a share of the market. Surface Laptop Studio 2 with a 4050. Right now I have a Asus ROG Flow Z13 with a 4050 and 13th gen processor, and it's phenomenal for gaming for what it is. It's super fun. This is the first time that I've had a GPU in a pen-enabled tablet where I didn't feel like it was severely lacking. This is the first time where it's been really fun to use and on AAA games. So the problem with the machine I have right now is the pen and touch, the simultaneous pen and touch isn't great. They may have an update. The drawing experience is fairly decent. This machine is about $1,800 as it is, and I have a 1 terabyte micro SD card. So I have 2 terabytes of storage on this, and I game from the SD card, from the micro SD card. And it works well, really works well. But the palm rejection issues are extremely frustrating. So to have a bulkier, but perfectly enjoyable Surface Laptop Studio with a 4050 or 4060 sounds extremely appealing to me. I want to hear what it is that you're excited about for a new machine, whether that's a Surface Pro 10 that may or may not be announced, or for a Surface Laptop Studio. What is it that you are most hoping that they add to this iteration? All right, you guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. I'll be doing a lot more content on the upcoming releases from Microsoft. So if you like that type of content, then subscribe and hit the notification icon. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay creative, and I'll see you in the next video.